you were making the point about the UN right of self-determination. There's a phrase, you know, there's a prison we're in which no democratic key can unlock. That's the pro-yes side that say that. But apparently the UN rights and self-determination maybe doesn't apply to developed Western democracies.